3-2-1.
Yang tinggi berapa? Kau punya tinggi berapa? Babi, space 96. Eh, sikit rapat. Oh, kalau rasa ketus.
Cacat kan ni. Hey, long, long. Long apa dia? Nanti dekat long. Dekat keluar. Apa tu lah? Dekat keluar.
Hi there everybody. Welcome to the Johan Cruyff Arena in Amsterdam. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential. Yeah. And kickoff is just moments away. Too. This should be a special game, yeah. Alan.
Yeah, thanks Martin. We've got a couple of teams here. Their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Preston won the ball well forward. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Goes for goal. He's done well to block that. Well, here's a chance. The press worked. This does look promising. Must take the lead here. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up.
Hey, come in. What
happened? What happened? The keeper was on his toes. His team hadn't been in these early moments. It's a great save.
Why are you
losing his possession?
What the hell? What the hell, man? Okay,
check. No offside.
Oh,
that will be a goal kick.
aku orang Jakarta, tapi soalnya nggak bisa balik kampung, Pak.
Kenapa tuh?
Itu virus corona, Pak.
Oh.
Nggak bisa balik kampung.
Iya ke?
Iya kecil. Alessandro.
Oh, tentu tak pernah.
And that tackle has got in the ball. Now that's a throw. Poor on the ball. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Well, he's thrown possession away. Pavlov. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Gonna try it.
Mabi,
nak
kena lepak ke atas.
Yang second tu kau boleh
lepak. Tak. Nak kena pertama.
Well, you can't believe fans for the noise they're making inside this stadium. Here's Asha. Freeze.
Hello. Terima kasih.
Check. Arnrock.
Bosan
sangat ni. Understanding with their passing, just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase.
Oh boy!
Best.
And he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Ah!
Looking to take the corner quickly. In goes the corner. It's a corner that's been wasted really. It's topped at the near post. Pool. Armrock. Here's Asha.
No.
Ah.
The ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Aduh. Sorry. Bola tidak baik. Mbak pula.
It's a turnover. The possession here. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. It's a good example of his strength. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Allah.
Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Tak tidur lagi. Tak antuk. Ada jumpa apa-apa tak? Banyak jumpa ni kan? Banyak jumpa ni?
Betulah, kemarin di sini lah.
Yeah. He's away from his marker now.
Freeze.
Here's a chance to stretch the ball with a bit of width. No doubt about that. Goal kick.
Are you sure?
Santai.
Amat super bro.
Abang bomba ke abang polis ni?
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Bomba ni. Baik bang, selamat bertugas bang.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Baik bang, satu lagu.
Not being the most entertaining, and he's been bending as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals?
Happy Simon,
here it is.
Adu.
Eh, dia mesti gitu lah.
There's the interception.
Tulis bawah.
Tak dengar, tulis lagu kat bawah.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Apa benda? Tulis kat bawah.
It's a real opening, and it will put them in front. Needed to be brave, and he was. And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. Reeves. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. Cannavaro. Poole. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
No. Sorry.
They've opened them up here.
Bye.
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Man.
Ah, dapat lah tu jang.
Check. Arnro. Quick witted.
Careful lah.
Quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. You do feel, Alan, as we reach half time, that both sides have got a bit more to offer than we've seen in this first half.
Milo, I sumpah bodoh tu sayang je.
Robin, sumpah.
Tak, jangan bodoh pun letak papan, lepas tu baldi. Oh, memang sumpah.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Modric. Bukhari.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Has to clear it. Goalkeeper on his toes, off his line, and he can kick it away. D'Alessandro. Now they're pressing in at him. Opportunity in a wider area. Careless there. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good defensive clearance there. Check. He could cross it from here. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross.
Corner to come
because of the tackle that sent the ball behind.
They've gone short with the corner.
Well, then it goes.
The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
The shot gets blocked. Check. Modric. That's a fine tackle. Oh, can he get it away here?
Bawah.
A throw here. He's giving it away. Closing him down. Bit of space. Oh, he's through. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. Bukhari. Chance to cross it. Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear. It'll be a throw. They've lost the ball. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. He can go either side. He's gone inside this time. Time to get the ball in. And it goes out from the header for a throw. Yeah. Maybe the cross. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Into
interception hit.
Ay.
Chick, cleverly done. Totally unmarked in the middle.
Roger.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Modric. Still 20 minutes to go. Read that well with the interception. Tight scenario here on the ball.
Okay, Aguirre.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. A little bit of lack of penetration in that move, and the tackle was an assured one. Could whip it in from here. Out into the wide areas now.
Oh, what a noise they're making. Not long left. Begging their team to get a goal.
Gonna keep the ball here under some pressure. Modric. Vukari. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Vukari! He's done well to block that. Adu. Got to finish here. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Reeves. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. It was a foul, but the referee is allowing play to go on. There's an advantage. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Opportunity in a wider area. Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot.
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
Pavlov saw it coming, cut it out. Good work. Careless there. No threat now. Reeves shreds it through. Now, can he take them on? Armbrot. And shoots!
Mabidia!
And he bangs it away. Modric. Chick. Only a few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this attack really count and win the game. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that. That's it, the referee has blown. Final whistle. We finish level. Well, an excellent game of football. Both teams.
Mereka dah semua GG guys. Oh, ada 10 orang ni, baik ah. Boleh lagi. Take your risk.